Hey guys, it's Riley from Riley's Outfit, and today, as you can see from the title, I'm making packaging for three of my paper squishies. So, I'm going to be making for my book that I have to reflate a little. It's pretty deflated. My Echo box. And I also have to reflate this. My pillow. So let me go reflate this. Okay, so I'm not sure if I showed you guys how I reflate my squishy. I have this tool. So I find an edge that I think would be good. I could open this edge right here. And I'll show you how it works too. Cut it. Oh, yep. Yeehaw! Wait, did it cut it? I can't tell. Okay, guys, so I'm not sure if that got cut or not, or if one got cut, or if they both got cut, or if you saw both of them, but I've fluffed this one up a little. Jabbed it up. And then I stuffed this one quite a lot. So let's get on to making. So what you will need is how many bags you would like. Sorry about that, I had to go get something. You need some scissors. A stapler. Colored pencils or markers or whatever you use, and some paper, which I forgot to get. So I've gotten little pieces of paper for the tag part. I got three pieces of paper. So first thing you wanna do is take your marker here or your tool that you're tracing your squishy with and trace it. However big it is, if you want it to be openable, you make it a little bigger. If you don't want it to be openable, make it the same size. I want this one to be openable. I want all of these to be openable. So. Not exactly tracing, but got a good estimate of where I have to cut. So I'm just cutting. I'm actually going to make a tag first. Okay, so I have my get a book. Now, this is where your colored pencils come in. Pencils come in. Take a look inside a book. getting so mad right now. Stupid crayons won't come out. Now there's a big ginormous hole in my... There's a big hole in my bag now, guys. Stupid colored pencils. Take a look inside a book. So you don't have to be precise with this. It's fine if you're not that precise. I'm not really that precise. So, take a look inside your book. My barcode. The barcode's pretty random. It's just a couple little pedazzles. So here's the front, the back, just a bunch of scribbly things, objects. I'm trying to see where the cut is. So I'm just going to show you how to make the one, and then the other two I'll probably cut. Okay. This is way too long. Look inside a good book. And then you take, so you put it on there. And you just staple it on there. So I have it stapled. Yay! And I'm just going to trim this a little. Perfect. So now I'm going to tape. Okay guys, so it doesn't exactly fit. So, it can't shut. So, yeah. Now I'm gonna go make the other two. So guys, I have to go eat, so I'm not doing this one, but I have did my book and my Eggo. My Eggo is a little sloppy, I will fix that later, but here it is. Then I have my Get a Book squishy, so bye.